Good morning students. Earlier video we have discussed about and studied about the words that are related from letter I. Okay. I. So now we will study the words that are related from letter J. Okay. And we will study the words that belongs to letter J. Okay. Which I asked you earlier. In that you have to do that. Like this. Look here. Look and say. Okay. You have to read like this. I C E eyes. I R O M iron. Okay. I N K ink. I N S E C T insect. Okay. You have to read each of the word. Okay. And like this read I C E eyes. Okay. I R O N I N like this. You have to read this. Okay, at least two or three times. Okay, at least 2 or 3 times. You have to read. Okay, read like this. From this, I think you all of you know about it, and you all of you comes. Understand this also. So letter J to the study. So first J for jug. J for jug. Okay. J U G jug. Jug like this. Look here. Jug like this. Okay. Jug is that in which we kept water, okay, and drink it also, okay. From this we can drink water also, and we can keep water in it. So we have to read like this, J U G, jug, okay, and learn this meaning also, that J U G, jug. I think you should learn these meanings. Okay, it is very necessary and helpful also. So next, J for jar. Okay. J for jar. J A R jar. Okay. J A R jar. It is like a dabba. Okay. And it is like in round shape in which we kept anything in a sense biscuit and your mom's puts pickles in this also, okay, in the achar. Okay, so we can keep anything in this, and it is called jar, like this jar. Okay. J A R jar. Next is J for jar. J for jam. Look here. I think all of you have written jam like this. Jam. I think you all of you have used jam with bread and eat. Okay. Is that jam? I think you all of you have eaten. J A M jam. Okay. Next is J for juice. J for juice. J U I C E juice. J U I C E juice. I think you all of you have drink or taken juice, and you should take juice daily and regularly. It is very necessary and good for your health also. Like this, juice. Okay. In Hindi we can say it also juice. Okay. So it is very useful for our health. So you should drink it or have to take it regularly. Okay. Like mango juice, orange juice. there are many types of juices here. Next, J for gin. Gin, it's a type of liquor, okay? From which we can travel one place to another, like this, gin, okay? It is a type of liquor, and from this we can travel from one place to another place, okay? Okay, gin, double E, P, okay? Next, J for jacket. J A C K E T. Jacket. I think all of you have here your jacket in winter season. Okay, in winter season, you have used to wear jacket. Okay, look here, yeah, jacket. Okay, and in summer season also you can use jacket, but it is not made up of woolen. Okay, it is made up of cotton and particular jacket. Okay, like this also a jacket. Okay, which are here. So see, it is jacket. Okay, and in Hindi we can say it also jacket. Okay, so J A C K E T, jacket. So learn these meanings. Okay, and note it in your notebook or copy, it is where you have written. So learn this meaning, go through it, and if you have not understand this, please send to me and ask to me, and please read like this: J U G jar, J A R jar, okay, J A M jar, like this you have to read. Okay, thank you.